So we should not doubt for a minute that we are on track, that we really have the blueprint for our future. And don't let them intimidate you with their fear campaigns and their smear campaigns. And I would just end saying, forget the politics of evil, forget the politics of fear, reject that politics of fear and of evil. We have to stand up and fight for the greater good, like our lives depend on it, because they do. Mm-hmm. We can make it happen. Together we are unstoppable. Thank you.